Okay, we're going to drive the 1966 Ford F100 pickup equipped with a 302 5-liter V8. It came with a V8 originally. The 352 is what it came with. And we'll take the scenic route today. Nothing better than a Sunday drive. Nothing. 1966. Imagine the guy that went to the dealership and bought this truck. Just drove it, probably worked out of it. Who knows? Who knows the life this truck lived before me? That's what the next owner will say. 20 years. Here at the corner of Rainbow and Bien Muir. And we got us a green light. All right, well, that's about enough of that. It's a nice evening. So it's always a fun time to drive down Tramway Boulevard into the sunset in a 1966 F100. It's a Ford pickup. To the sunset we go. Tomorrow's another day. See you later.